Hello, this is Jane Goodall. Every year we have a day labelled the Endangered Species Day, and that's a day to think about how we humans are endangering so many of the other species with whom we share or should share this planet. It's not enough, is it, just to have this reflection on one day a year? We need to think about what we're doing to the planet every day of every year. Because right now we're in the middle of a pandemic. It's causing economic chaos. It's a result of our disrespect of the environment and the animals who live there. It's because we're hunting, killing, eating, trafficking animals, driving so many to extinction. And because of the conditions in which we're selling them in wildlife markets and breeding them in our intensive factory farms, that viruses are able to spill over from an animal species to a human, and then this can create a brand new disease, in this case, COVID-19. But just think for a minute. Just think of animals that you know are on the brink of extinction. All of the great apes, the chimpanzees, and they're in extra danger now because they might be able to, almost certainly will be able to catch this particular coronavirus, COVID-19. We have to work very hard to protect them. But although the window is closing, there is a window of hope. But it's no good thinking about it on one day of the year. It must be every day. But the day is a trigger for this kind of thinking. And every single day we need to think what we can do. And that's not easy unless we have hope. And I think most of you know my reasons for hope, but particularly as regards the endangered species, nature is so resilient, and animals on the very brink of extinction can be given another chance, and plants too, because they're becoming extinct very fast. And without plants, then we can't have animals, and that means us as well. So, fortunately for us, nature is resilient. Nature can come back to places we've destroyed. Once again, life can be supported, and animals, thanks to amazing people who won't give up, can be rescued and given another chance. I wrote a whole book about it, Hope for Animals and Their World. And through our Roots and Shoots program, young people also are a great reason for hope. They care about animals. I would like to think about conserving all animals. I always have loved all animals. But, amongst the children around the world, there are children who care for every single endangered species between them. Let's nurture their passion to do something. Let's help them. Let's help them learn. Let's help them spread awareness. Let's help them raise money. And so, on this Endangered Species Day, or the days following it, or the days throughout the year, let's try and do our bit. And people can do different things depending on who they are and where they are, but we can all do something. So please, if you care about the future, even just of our own species, do something to help the animals and the plants. Thank you. Bye.